Morning. 38 degrees. Beautiful out. Even though it's 38, it feels a lot warmer than that. Because 38 in Florida is freezing cold. And 38 up here in Northeast Maine is very comfortable. All right, so I burned a lot of junk off last night. And I don't know where the paint cans came from. Huh. Okay. All right, today's project, if it doesn't rain, because it was raining just a little while ago, is I want to get this done. I want to get that pipe up. So let's go in the basement, because that's where that piece is at. I gotta throw some paint on it. Man, it's still warm in here from yesterday. Let me cover this back up. Okay. Down in the basement, it is a disaster. That's some other stuff I want to do down here today, too. I didn't make a video yesterday, sorry. I just did a lot of running around. I did do that. Stacked up some firewood on my Kimlin. All right, where's this piece? Over here. This thing I need to paint gray. All right, let me get some measurements up there first, and we'll go from there. But I think I got to figure out how I want to do it. I'll be right back. Change of plans. All right, this thing, I'm not going to build a box around it. I'm going to put a 90 on this. 90 up. Piece of pipe, put a cap on it, just like that. So I gotta build something to seal this up with. I'm gonna do that. Gonna circle over a board, or pull that batten out. That's what I'll do, I'll pull this board out. Get a hole around one of these, so it fits nice and snug on it. Okay. Let me do that. Let me get that sealed up first. So I need a hammer. A couple hammers. All right. Be back in a bit. what the hardest is to get off here. This is a fun cut. Nice. Okay, so a bunch of these boards. Thank you.
Liking it. Nice and tight. Now,
or this one, because it's still wet, goes over to there. So that's all done. Now I think what I'm gonna do is I gotta get this back down. So I gotta knock the bottom out of it for a return, and then I can build my ductwork around it. All right, I'll be back in a minute. I gotta change up the battery to go before it's dying. I don't know how I did this last time. I I did it on the ground. Keep it up. Thinking's too far forward. That looks good. Alright. So that's gonna set. Now I can tape up these seams. Oops. Just clean you guys all over. I'm gonna cut a piece to fit right in here. Because this is bigger than this. Okay. I'm gonna get some of that over here and I'll do that. All right, it's all sealed up except for the top. I can't get up there. So my buddy Dave told me down in Central Florida, he said, just cut a hole in the bottom of this and then put mastic up on the inside to seal it up. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut a hole in the bottom of that. And I think I gotta tighten this one up. I wonder if I'd move that. It should stay. Let me take this down, get it out of the way. Sealed up pretty good already. Holy crap. Just a little bit of air right there. All right, let's get this nasty mastic back out. There. Not now. So I got to enclose this on three sides with the duct board. And then on the front side here, I got to slide a filter down in it. That's where my filter's going to go. So I'll have to build something for that later. And the good thing about it is I have some of that stuff left. So that might be a good thing to put around it for the frame. All right, let me tape this up and we'll get this box built. Paper off there and went right back on it.
get that up.
Okay. You're all gonna be looking at my back while I do this. Oh, my knife is over here. That's as far as I can go with that. So I'll build something for a filter to slide down in there. Yep, and then I'll enclose this room. It's gonna be a wall probably right around here somewhere. Wall, go all the way up. I got a box around that. Put a door in it, wall over there, be insulated. And then I'll just cut a little up here somewhere. I'll just cut a little teeny register vent to help keep this heated. But I think that just being in here by itself is going to keep it heated. And then, like I said, up here in the corner on the floor is going to be my return. Just going to be a hole in it with a register on it. So the warm air will come down here, get sucked through there, and go right back out. Okay, so that's as far as I can go with that. It was raining earlier, and it's actually kind of chilly out. Let me see if it's still raining. It is not. Ooh, it's sprinkling just a little bit. But man, the leaves are dropping quick. These trees are almost bare. Some nasty stuff. Now let's go over and see if we can get this put in. the other day. This wrong piece? It is. It's this one. I don't know if that one's tighter now. It's gonna be the easiest way to do this. Probably like so. That might be it. That looks like it. I'm gonna go see. A bit of time. I wasn't sure if I could use this on gas. So I Googled it and I said, yep. And then I noticed they got it up on that fitting from the factory. So I'm good to go with this. But it's messy. All right, this one goes in. Oh, I think yes. All right, need more monkey wrenches. Just an awkward position. Get it? Yep. Too big or too small. Tight enough. And the more you wipe it, the more mess it makes. Okay, now I'm gonna bring that piece over. Okay. Now, what's next? Almost done. Okay, so can I spin this one all the way around? Where's it gonna hit? That one's gonna hit. All right, I'm gonna go build this on the table. That's it. It's hooked up. Get a light. Comes out of the regulator, over some sort of little moisture trap or something. Got my union valve. And this will be my propane coming in. Feed this. Propane's going out up all the way over there to where my range is going. So I'm just wondering, should I put this one together while I got all the gunk out? No. Not yet. Because I gotta shove it up to the floor. And I don't want that piece on there. Okay. I think I got everything. I think that's gonna be it for the day. What time is it? 2:10. I do have to do laundry, but I was planning on doing that tomorrow. Maybe I'll do that today. Yeah, I will. I'll go do laundry, get that done. Kind of a miserable day out, really can't do much. And I started messing with this copper. Then I realized I didn't have any straps to hold it up with. I think they make a special strap for that, a copper strap. Not sure, I'll find out tomorrow. Okay, if I don't come back out later tonight, see you, bye.